this brutal attack on the UN headquarters and the big loss sustained by UNICEF and the loss of its program coordinator, Chris Klein-Beeckman, will not deter UNICEF from continuing its humanitarian program in Iraq in the service of the Iraqi children?
Now I'm going to try it.